The victorious American Ryder Cup players arrive home aboard the Berengaria, bringing with them the coveted trophy that they have won for the first time on British soil. And here's the acting captain of the team, Ed Dudley.
American Ryder Cup team are very glad to bring this cup back. It's the first time it has been won on British soil by the American Ryder Cup team. Thank you very much.